all started with the first few agonizing weeks in November. The first attacks on Europe began to fall. For the Russians, the year of 2027 was revolutionary. The rest of Europe was uncontrollable. They were violent, evil bastards pushing through the land menacingly. And without guard from the US, the UK suffered massive attacks on their way from the forests in France, in Lande, Gosgne. But hey, what do I know? All I know is I've been stuck in a fucking ditch for 3.5 months now. This is how we got through. This is our story.
Good evening, General.
What's the news tonight?
Taking a few Russian machine guns down the road. Took about 2 days, maybe more. I don't know, it's quite hard.
Well, General, we've taken some of
the Russian blocks down the road.
There's about a few clicks down the road.
The sergeant told me that you needed me. What's the point of it?
We have a new mission for you.
What's the mission, General?
The British troops are lost down in the forest of Lande, Gosgne. I need you to do whatever you can to help them. I want you to go get them out.
Okay. Yes, sir.
Captain, what are you doing?
Well, you know, nothing, just thinking about shit.
We've got news from HQ.
Let me guess. Going up again. Randy, my folks don't give a flying shit. They hate me for joining this fucking shit hole. Anyway, it's time, Randy. Let's go.
Come on, you're gonna get out of here! Stay with me! Stay with me! Я буду пить! Я подавлю огнем противника!